factors are temperature, wave forces, and light. The mutualism is between the dinoflagella algae and the coral polyp. The coral benefits by being able to use products from the algae, and the algae benefits from the coral by using it for protection and shallow water ultraviolet light. The commensalism is between the goby and the sea urchins. The goby lives among the sea urchins and uses it as protection. The parasitism is between the fish doctor and the fish. The fish doctor benefits from the fish, but the fish doesn't benefit from the fish doctor. Since the dolphins reproduce so slowly, they're in danger of extinction.
I just can't sleep tonight, knowing that
the sea turtles are mainly in danger of getting extinct because of human waste.
It's everywhere that I go.
In the year 1931, 30 sexy whales were killed during the whale killing season.
Shine behind that rain. I know there's good times behind that pain. Hey, can you tell me how I can make a change? I close my eyes and I can see a better day. I close my eyes and pray.
The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration launched the Coral Reef Conservation Program, which basically protected the coral reefs.
No one can start to
fleet decreasing. However, a weak low is developing off New South Wales, so if it's close to Sydney, we could get some more decent rain tomorrow, but if that low is further away, we won't get as much. Around the nation tomorrow, afternoon storms in Brisbane and Darwin, and it will be a sunny start to the week for our southern capital cities. Sydney, by the time most of you wake up tomorrow, expect more showers depending on that low. Heaviest along the coast, not as bad further west, where it will reach around 19 to 20 degrees, and gusty southwesterly winds. 19 degrees for the CBD. There could be around 10 to 20 millimetres of rain. Tuesday looks like the sunniest of the week, a top of 23 degrees in the city. Showers Wednesday, Thursday, and possibly next weekend. For our western suburbs,
I just can't